Now, as the remnants of the ice and snow melt, the crowd has begun to grow around Arlington, Texas. More and more Steeler fans, more and more Packer fans have been emerging outside the security perimeter, many taking pictures and getting their first look at the site of Sunday's 45th Super Bowl game between the Steelers and Packers. Now, a lot of people wanted to get outside today, Sally, because they've been cooped up all week long.
Yes.
And many of them made their way to downtown Dallas. That's where the NFL experience is taking place. Now, the wait to get in was well over 2 hours for an awful lot of people. But you know what? Once inside, they found it was worth the wait.
The NFL experience is all things football, and at times, it's sensory overload.
When you first come through the doors, yes, I would say that, because it is just so, I mean, it's almost breathtaking. So I would say you have to do this at least one time in your life.
From the footballs used on the game's grandest stage to the famous bling worn by its champions, you can walk in the footsteps of legends in tribute to pro football's magnificent title game.
At the NFL experience, you can do more than pretend you're your favorite Steeler player. You can actually live the life of your favorite black and gold star.
You can become a number one draft pick of the black and gold or work hard like a rookie to make the team, even perfect that touchdown celebration. And Pittsburghers can't get enough of this showcase of their singular passion.
And it's fantastic, fantastic. All the activities, especially for the kids and the adults, it's wonderful. It's great to see all the Pittsburghers here and enjoy the experience.
The sights, the sounds, the exhibits. But sometimes it's the fans who are more entertaining than the experience itself.
You've got to tell me about what's on your head.
Well, this helmet goes back many, many years, back into the 70s, actually. And I just keep adding the trophies on.
Now, it was my first time at the NFL experience. I had a great time. You say you've never been there before.
Never. Not in all the four Super Bowls we've covered.
Right.
Never been.
Too bad.
All right.